sometimes, you know, the car goes by every time. And there's my plane. Don't know if you guys can hear it, but it's plain as day there. My fake plane. There he is. Oh, come on. Every time. I don't know why you guys keep pretending. I saw that. You see that? See the shadow went across there? That was freaking weird. The shadow went running across the road at me, towards me. It's still coming towards me. I'm gonna move back a little bit. That was just way weird. Yeah, I'm not surprised. See it? Now it's behind the car. I plead the blood of Jesus. Get thee behind me, Satan. You're not welcome here. You're not. I can't even pick up. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see. And I want to thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for saving my soul. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound, saved a wretch like me. I was lost, but I've never found. Was blind, but now I see. And I want to thank you, Lord, for loving me. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Here's that car again. For saving my soul. Amazing grace. The clouds all the way over the tree now. That's cute. I was lost, but now I'm found. It's fine, but now I see. When the Savior was praying in the garden of Gethsemane, he said, loving Father, if the will of this cup pass from me, what I know, I was thinking of the anguish of the bring to his own. Oh, how deep was his sorrow when Jesus his freedom. When Jesus was praying alone. I have about zero trust right now, so yeah, we'll see. I have all the faith in the Lord, so that's what matters. All the faith in my Lord Jesus Christ. What are you doing up there? You're in the wrong tree, dude. Get down from there before you fall down and break a leg. Yeah, the tree's so not looking right. On a new level. Something just shined a light at me. That was fun. God's grace, and one day when we first become amazing grace, Lord, I don't know why you love me, and I don't know why you care. Every time Lord, I want to say I'm sorry for all the things I've done. I know I let you down, my Lord. I'm sorry for what it was. I'm sorry, Lord. I'm sorry, Lord. Lord, I'm Lord and Savior now. I just wanna say thank you for loving me through the storm. I know I let you down. I'm sorry, Lord. I'm sorry, Lord. You are staring at me and it's rude. So I'm gonna start back. I told you you're gonna fall from that tree. You should get down before you hurt yourself. Before they shoot you down again, because last I heard, some of your friends got shot down in Vegas. That's what they said anyway, you know? That's what they said. Just saying. It would be good if it happened again, though, wouldn't it? I don't think it would. This is your home. You and him. You dwell within us. We are with the children that you love, Lord. We ask for forgiveness. We ask for strength and courage. Lord, we ask that we do not let you down. strong. Help us keep our faith. And help us be the warriors that you created us to be, Lord. One Lord, one God, and it's only you. There is no other. And Lord, I want to say thank you for all you've done and all you do. You are the one and only. You dwell within me. And I hold you near and dear, and I thank you, Lord. I ask all these things, and I convey them with all of my heart in your Son's precious and holy name. For there is no other of you, because it's not of men. It's always been of you, Lord. Now, I'm waiting for you guys to go away, because I just told God on you. I totally told on you. You should probably go. He's not going to be happy with you. Just saying. Tick-tock. You're gonna shoot away. Away with you. He wants you to go. I command you to go in the name of my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, and I rebuke you in his name. Now go. You got to leave. This is not your home. God lives here in this girl. This is his home. This is his house. He is the Lord of myself and my children and my family. And he will not lay a hand on our heads. This I know is true. Doesn't get any more real than that now, does it? Me home to the place where I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama. Take me home, the country road. The country road leading home is heaven that I refer to, just like the song. That is well lit up there, my friend. That would be the neighbor. You can keep those on if you want, just for, you know, this time only, though. I'll make an exception. Hint, hint. No? I know you. Okay. No, I'm not afraid. The Lord didn't give me a spirit of fear. Just a little uneasy, that's all. That's all. Just a little uneasy. Because I know what's coming, I guess. That would be why. Full armor. I've got my full armor on and I'm in the fight. You guys hear me? I'm in the fight. There's no stopping us. We're in his army. You know that. I saw you burn. Just saw you burn. Seems like every time I let it, every little particle of yours is burning. Oh, you're not messing around in the sky, are you? That's okay. God's not messing around either. He means business. You know that. And it'll all roll up like a scroll. And from there, well, you know what happens after that, right? You guys will go. You will go where you will burn for all eternity. That is a very true story. That's why you're here. That's why you're here. You know that. Come on now. You know there's no hope. Your hope was gone long ago. But don't get too used to hanging out. We're almost done. What on that's your way out. Well, we won't need a cloud. I hope you're climbing up that. You're supposed to be leaving. You need to go in the name of Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. You need to go. I rebuke you in His name. Jesus is coming. Jesus is coming. He's coming. Jesus is coming. Jesus is coming. Jesus is coming. Jesus is coming. He's coming. Jesus is coming. He's coming. Jesus is Lord of all lords. You might be the evil leader and the ruler, principalities of evil in the air, in this world. But God made it all, and you fell from heaven. You fell. And you also failed. At least to not remind you. Steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. His mercies never come to an end. They are new every morning. What the what did you just do? Great is thy faithfulness. The Lord is my portion, says my soul. Therefore I will trust in Him. Therefore I will trust in Him. Jesus is Lord, my Redeemer. How I love Him, how He loves me. He has risen. He is coming. Lord, come quickly. Alleluia. He was born to die on Calvary and redeem a lost humanity. Takes a spark to get a fire going, and soon all those around can warm up to its glowing. That's how it is with God's love. Once you've experienced it, you want to see it's fresh like spring. You want to pass it on. Yep, you know it. Let's go down in the river to pray, studying about that good old day. And we shall wear the starry crown. Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sinners, let's go down. Let's go down, Lord, I wanna go down. Oh, sinners, let's go down. Down in the river to pray. Well, I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old day. And you shall wear a starry crown. Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, brothers, let's go down. Let's go down, Lord, I wanna go down. Oh, brothers, let's go down. Down in the river to pray. To pray. study in a field that could only end who shall wear the starry crown. May the Lord show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down. Let's go down, Lord, I wanna go down. Oh, sisters, let's go down. Down in the river to pray. Down in the river to pray. And that we need to do a lot of. Quite a bit. Quite a bit. Thinking so. Well, you guys didn't stay very long.